Did you know? For Battlefield 5's V-1 flying bomb, recording a real one wasn't an option. So devs found the next best thing, a snowmobile powered by a replica V-1 engine. This let them capture the signature buzz bomb sound, boots on the ground, and recreate one of the most terrifying and iconic sounds of World War II.